right, well, the snow conditions in Sicamous are less than good.
Yeah.
And so Hugo and I decided to take the long 2-hour drive.
Two and a half,
yeah, because the snow. 2.5-hour drive to Golden, BC. Never been riding here before. Looks like it'll be pretty cool though. Should be fun. Hugo, you ready to rock?
Oh yeah.
Ready to go riding?
Oh yeah, I go.
Yeah, you gotta get suited up, put your knee brace on.
Yeah, knee.
Yeah, right on.
Cool, man.
All right. Wow, this is pretty cool. I've never ridden in Golden before. It's beautiful here. Huge mountains. Awesome. How's it going, buddy?
Yeah.
A little warm?
Yeah, a little hot.
Yeah.
The spot is amazing, man.
Yeah, it's a big area.
Oh, yeah. Little bit snow?
I think so. Well, should we go exploring and see what we can find?
Yep.
All right, let's do it.
Oh, nice. Woohoo! Beautiful. Nice.
Mm-hmm. Okay?
Yes, one, two.
All right, so it's definitely pretty tracked out here in Golden, but we're seeming to find some pretty good lines. Hugo's gonna try this line here. I think he'll get it no problem. Pretty steep little chute he's gonna climb here. No problem. No problem at all. Wow, we're really high, man.
Beautiful.
8,000 maybe?
Oh yeah.
See all the tracks down there?
Yeah.
You wanna go or that way?
Whatever.
You're easy?
I don't care.
$8,200.
Look at it. Yeah, nice too.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Beautiful.
Wow.